So in this video, I'm going to show you how to use and how to enable the screen of gestures in this device. If you're new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So let's get started. For this, go to settings to enable the screen of gestures. Go to settings and tap on convenience tools. So here you can see the option gestures and motions. Tap on it. So here you can see the option screen of gestures. Tap on it. So here you can see some screen of gestures. Okay. Double tap to turn on. Just make a double tap to turn on the screen. And at the next screen of gesture, just O to open camera, draw V to turn on flashlight. So if you want to add more gestures, then select the option add gesture, and from here you can select any gesture. So simply here I am going to select the gesture, draw M, and from here you can select any function to that gesture. So simply here I am going to select the start an app, and from here you can select any application to start. So simply here I select the option start photos. Now I will show you how it works. Now I am going to lock the device, then draw O. Now you can see the camera application is opened up. Simply. Now I am going to lock the device, then draw M. Now you can see the photos application is opened up. So simply in this way you can use and enable the full screen gestures in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.